I struggle just to find a better way. So here we are, fighting and trying to hide the scars. I'll be home tonight, take a breath and softly say goodbye. The lonely road, one did I to try to walk.
Get your sorry selves out here. See that kid? Well, that kid there is me, John Slaker. Now, you're probably thinking, oh, here we go, another rotten hoodlum going to jail. Probably something to do with drugs or alcohol. And, well, quite frankly, that's as true as it's gonna get. At least, that's as far as the police or anyone else here is concerned.
I don't think so, little Johnny Cakes. Ladies first.
Good one, Johnny. Ladies first.
Shut up, Todd.
Now, who's this bloke, you might ask? Well, this is Ricky Lovin. This guy's been nothing but trouble since the day I first met him. Now, the funny thing is, he and his oversized lemmings, he calls friends, are the only people in this whole dang place that know what really happened that night this whole mess started. It's kind of ironic, because it's their fault I'm stuck here in the first place, but I suppose I should start from the beginning. It all happened about 2 nights ago. See, these guys from school thought I would make a good addition to their social group.
So, Jason?
It's John.
Whatever, like I was saying.
You know, maybe we should call him Johnny Cake. You know, from like that book, The Outcast, or something. You know.
Shut up, Todd. But you know, I actually do kind of like that. So what do you say, Johnny Cakes?
If I say no, these guys are gonna beat the crap out of me like there's no tomorrow. Probably already drunk as is, falling on step, and they're gonna be picking up poor Johnny here in pieces. Yeah?
Oh, glad to hear that. But, you know, not just anyone can join.
Of course.
You gotta prove that you really want it.
Yeah, I got it. High class gang, yada. So, what do I need to do? Take one of you guys on? Steal TV? What?
No. You have to hit this truck with a hammer.
Okay.
Hit it!
Okay. Here it goes. Get up, you hoodlum. What happened? I think it's pretty obvious to see what happened here. You were found with this hammer at the scene.
Wait, please, can I do this one, please?
Fine.
Thank you. Okay. We found this hammer in your hand at the scene of the crime, buddy. So I guess you can say you just got nailed.
Yeah!
No! I'm freaking tired of CSI spinoffs. They're getting so old and repetitive. They're going into the characters' lives and not even freaking focusing on the crime.
How about this? I guess it's time for the hammer to fall.
Okay, let's just book this guy.
Alright, who ye troublemakers is John Slaker?
Yeah, that's me.
Alright, kidding? You don't even look like you're guilty. There's no way they're gonna buy it.
I don't...
Hey, you're fat, so shut up!
No, I'm just kidding, but I'm kidding you. But honestly, I just don't really give a damn.
I'll rise for the honorable judge.
It's only me, and I'm already standing.
Shut up! As a convict, you have no right to talk.
Hey, yeah, I do. But... the Youth Criminal Justice Act.
I don't care! Now!
Is there any witnesses?
No? How about an opening statement from the defense?
What?
Any defense at all? Well, how about the prosecution?
He's guilty!
Works for me.
Wait, no, please, hear me out. It's every person's right, no matter what age, to be sentenced with a fair trial. It's the very foundation upon which our justice system was based upon. If we do not follow the rules laid out to us by our forefathers, how can we ever expect to learn and grow as a city, as a province, and as a country? Denying anyone any right is morally wrong. It's what we all deserve as a human being, no matter of age, religion, or color.
What? What are you talking about? All that crap about size and religion. This is Halo, and you're guilty. I sentence you to immediate execution.
Bailiff!
I'm on it.
Wait, no! No!
Oh,
this is really gonna screw up my kill-death ratio.